Right, as you can see, changed up the hand, put the spear in it. You see it's a nice alternative pose. Just found out the ankles do have articulation, so that's a bonus, as does the first predator. So yeah, there's a lot of articulation in this figure. A lot of different posing possibilities. I think the word there. Put the disc back in the holder there. It's a bit of a tricky little thing to do, but it's quite stiff. But with all these things, it's best to use hairdryer to soften things as they come out of boxes and stuff there. Usually cold, takes a while to acclimatise to the, you know, room temperature and stuff. And a lot of these plastic resin pieces are quite tight when you get them anyway, so just as a precaution it's best to use a hairdryer just to soften up things and to stop things from snapping. That's the last thing you want after spending 80 quid on a figure. So I just softened it up, and they softened up real quick with a hairdryer, and same with the ball joint, just popped it off, easy peasy. Just say it's a nice figure, I'm really happy with it. Just got to sort out some display cabinets and stuff, and get some of this quarter scale stuff on display. So I've got another two predators. Got a Terminator, Endoskeleton, just NECA, GP, and Robocop NECA. But yeah, they are nice pieces to display. Impressive and good value for money. So, if you're on the fence about getting one of these, I'd say, yeah, for the money, you can't knock it. Even if you decide to repaint it, if you're that way inclined, but straight out of the box, it's pretty damn good. Pretty damn bloody good. Let's flip around the back, show the detail on the armour. You got the net gun there, and you got the shoulder cannon up the top. It's nice, it's got like a greeny tint to it. Bronzed armour, different look from the Predator 1 figure. It's really nicely done, I'd say. I mean, some people might say it looks too shiny and plasticky, but I think it's pretty damn good. Really impressed with NECA's stuff. So even going back and some of the older, it's not balanced very good there. There we go, it's better. Had the American Psycho, had the Kill Bill Bride, sold that recently, had the quarter scale Mar from Sin City, I sold that as well. Just because I haven't got the space really to display everything there. Predator has always been one of my big loves, do you know what I mean? Got into the hobby basically. First figures were Alien and Predator figures, so gotta have a good representation of Predator in the collection. Even old Pussyface here. So yeah, I'd highly recommend getting one of these if you can. If it's not your thing, don't worry about it. But thanks for watching anyway. See you later.